First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew.